for poverty, fighters for people that look like you and me, fighters to make sure that our communities are safe worldwide, fighters for standing up for things that are important to us. So we want to welcome them. We want to welcome them with open arms, and we want to welcome them standing up when they come out.